Wait a minute. Graphics like this suck. All right, we got the settings. Firing cannons. To fire your cannon, hold. Okay.
You'll have to steer this bastard. Fancy a wee swim, do you? Don't hit it, Rick. Enemy's got friends coming, sir. Fire!
Trying to figure out the cameras. All right, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Yeah, how do I
fire!
I shot over.
Ready to spin, sir. Fire! 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 Fire!
Okay, how did I rotate through barrels and cannons?
Is it dangerous? Edward.
Hmm?
privateering. Is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
I promise. I'm swimming.
Yeah, that's how you swim faster.
Was it good for you as well?
Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you? I'm on to you, Snigsby!
I'm the assassin.
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start.
For being injured.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
He's doing really good. Where are you? Where did you go? You're this way? Let me check this out. Hold on. He's a pirate and he runs like an assassin. Oh, it's not what I was looking to do. Go this way. Go jump up. Go around. Go over.
Is it? Need to go up. Trying to figure it out. Can't go that way. There we go. That's how I go up. What? That was a cool move. Okay. I kind of want to jump down there. Can I get back up? It looks like I can. Well, just like the normal Assassin's Creed, so let's go this way. Okay, there's a crate here. Nice. There it is. I was like, I hear a noise. Out there for the chest. Oh, how I jump. Okay. We want to go up there. Skin? Skin a bear? Got bones? Oh, you gotta line up with it properly. Is that what I was hearing? I don't know what I was hearing.
Posh git. Where's he running to?
Follow and I'll kill you.
Hey, what's this noise I hear? Oh. So they're up in the sky. All right, let's go follow him. Because he told us not to.
We could work together on this.
Okay, so what did I mean by sink? Look, let's go try that again. I like that you have different ways to get up. Ooh. I forgot that's what it was called. So things opened up over here. You blend in pretty well. Alrighty.
Keep your distance.
I'm slacking because I saw a chest. We're sinking up. Here we go.
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
That was very dramatic, and then there was like a chest and all this stuff up here. I need to go back here and get all this stuff. Ouch. All right. I saw a chest back here. I don't know where it went. I attached to everything pretty much. It must be above me. There's music here. I don't know what that means. It might be above me. Hey, Boar.
How do I get up there?
Oh, that way. We need to go this way first. Music symbol. What is this? So you're just in that tree? All right. Where are these shards? Oh. Can't pass that. Oh, you know what I'm doing? We gotta look to the right. We go this way. So we do it. I was up this way. Anything else back here that I ran past? Sure did, another chest. Drinking in all the points. Back here, anything? Find the shapes. Oh, I can move them that way. There we go. That's interesting. I'm learning all sorts of stuff today. Maybe I have to repair stuff. I got you already. I'm not gonna go chase you. Down again when I thought I got you already. The music note. Really? How do I get down a... How do I drop down? Oh. Feel it. Let's see where it puts me. So I'd have to go all the way back up there to get that. Okay, so go this way. I'm gonna guess I'll be doing that a lot. A little glitchy there. Okay, we have to go this way. There we go. All right, this is where I kill the assassin over here. We heard like a cannon or something.
That schooner will do me just fine.
Why is this restricted? Oh. Alright, I like stuff behind the waterfall. Can I climb this? I can if I don't run fast. I just want to see if I missed anything.
The Gunnerall's got ahead to Kingston. We're to commandeer this lover's ship and follow.
Sorry, Kingston? No, our destination is Havana.
Stocking zones. East stock, okay. Use them to approach. It wasn't me.
Reason I shouldn't vent your skull. Take my sugar. Take anything you like. I'll pay you. Anything you like.
Oh God.
What mode is this? Dock mode?
Take my sugar! Take anything you like! I'll pay you anything you like.
Okay, I see. I can stalk through here.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Come and bleed them.
I love the boost your bomb pop.
Clear shot on it.
Am I supposed to be assassin?
Take anything you like.
I mean, I did really well. I screwed it up though.
God's grace, sir. You saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steed Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
Ah, you put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright. But all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
All right. That's awesome. We'll leave it there.
Rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
We'll leave it here and we'll come back to it if you guys want me to. Like and comment down below. You watched it this far and you liked and subscribed. I appreciate that. It just keeps content creators going like myself. And it also means you're a kind soul. Have a great day. Thanks for watching. Bye.